Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tiny Tots. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel. So what I've brought you today is a book that is called as Smart Kids. It's a very good book. It helps in the development thinking of a child. This book is basically for a preschooler, but you can also try it for the ages between 2 to 6, because it have various activities that are helpful for the development of the child. And as you can see, it's of Navneet brand. I brought this book from a journal bookstore. I got it for rupees 70, as the price has been given here. Various activities are given, and about this they have guiders, like what to do in this activity. Here they have been given to like what are the things that go together. So tell the child like shoes and socks. So now jug and glass, in lock and key, in this way they have given. And here they have also suggested us what to play next and what are the other activities we can do. So look at here, here's also a comparison skill has been given, like they have to say okay, these and these are same. These way clouds goes with umbrella. Next, on every pages we'll find these kind of balloons. Like from this activity, what the child learn is the visual comparison. From these, the child learns the general awareness. Okay, cow gives us milk. Okay, hen gives us eggs. Sheep gives us wool. In these, when every page they have guided with this, like parents help, take some sources. This way they have guided us. I will just flip it over. Look, have a look at it. This book is very good. I just love this book, so I thought to share it with you all. And at the last, they have given the puzzle here. We can just take a color printout and just cut it out and let the child match it and make the figure given. Hope you like this book. Do like, share and subscribe, and comment below if you like my video. Hey, have a great day. Bye-bye. Take care.